Swiggity swag, what's in the bag? Jay here, bringing you guys some more Pokemon Neo-White Egglocke. And last time, we made it to Geosynge Town. We got some encounters and all that good stuff. And basically, that's all that happened in the last episode. But I hope you guys have been enjoying the series so far. If you guys have, and you just happen to enjoy this episode as well, please don't forget to hit that like button down below to show your support. Support the boy, support the dream. Answer the comment question of the day down in the comment section below. And yeah, 500 likes as always. And there'll be a bonus episode for you guys on Saturday. I failed to mention that in the last episode because I was so like, I was concerned because I'm behind on recordings, fun fact, so you know, I'm trying to catch up with recording. So but yeah, I remember now. 500 likes on any of the episodes this week, Monday through Friday. There'll be a bonus episode for you guys on Saturday. I think Monday is pretty close to 500. I'm not necessarily sure about Tuesday because I'm recording this episode directly after the last episode, so I have no clue how the last episode did or is going to do. But yeah, we got a samurai in the last episode, so that's actually a really, really, really good thing. And yeah, we should be heading over to Shallower City now. We were looking for that Team Flare dude, but he just kind of vanished. So I'm just like, well, all right, if you're just gonna up and vanish like that, bro, I mean, whatever, see you later, man. I'm just gonna go and continue my journey. But first, we're gonna go and heal up our Pokemon real quick, and then we will head over to Reflection Cave, because we're about to hit up Route 11, and that's like an infamous route for, I forgot. Lucario, what are you doing?
Hey, you're that student of Sycamores. I'm not exactly sure, but I think Lucario is saying he wants to battle you. Ready for a surprise? So, I have two Lucario, but both can Mega Evolve, but you're not ready.
What? Is she gonna Mega Evolve both Lucarios? Wait, she has three Pokemon. Oh boy. This is an issue. This is a big issue. Oh my. This is a really big, wow. I'm glad I'm over leveled. Bruh, this is kind of a big issue. This is a really big, what am I supposed to do? Well, first of all, that she has a Poliwrath, so I'm not trying to take on that. Noibat? I'm gonna go for the supersonic on, no. Something tells me we're not gonna level hit from this Lucario, but then again, what do we do? I'm gonna go in Lambo. Let's go Lambo. Oh my gosh, what is this battle? Look at Noodles. Noodles is here. Bruh, Noodles is here. Noodles is here, bro. Oh man. Charm? Okay. Power up punch, hold that. I thought she was gonna Mega Evolve. Flash Cannon. Yo. Thunder Punch. It's not gonna kill though. Oh, but it does paralyze. Of course it does. Of course it does. All right, so we got a paralyzed heal. Gonna have to use that. We're good to go here. Noodles. I wish Leaf Storm hit everyone, but it doesn't for whatever reason. So we're just gonna go for the Poliwrath, and then we're gonna heat wave these two Lucarios over here, and then we should be good to go there, right? Or she hyper potions and she restores that Lucario, but then that's good. That's good though. It's good. Power up punch. Who told you to power up punch? Hold that heat wave. Wait, which one? Oh, it's only the middle one that got KO'd. Oh, this is bad. That's bad. It's bad because that one got the boost and it didn't die. And that Poliwrath is gone. Oh my goodness. This is not good. Wow, Noodles is level 40. Well, then again, Noodles has been around quite a long time. Okay, so that Lucario is chilling. And it's kind of scaring me a little bit. I'm just going to shift you. I'm going to sleep powder you. And I'm just going to heat wave you again. Hopefully we can hit it this time. Oh, we're still living. I didn't think we was going to shift that quickly. Oh, well then. How about that? Lambo, level 39. Let's get it. We're gaining levels. We're getting some nice levels. Boombox, level 38. Oh, man. We're going to get a Noivern soon. Oh, boy. Rosetta's level 40. We are looking pretty nice. Can we get an evolution?
Rosetta!
Rosetta's evolving. It is about time. It is about time. Oh my gosh, Rosetta. Look at our mold. It's so red. Please. Yo, learn bug something. No? Oh well. Okay. Okay, I get it. I see why Sycamore likes you so much. So, do you remember that I'm the gym leader in Shallower City? Once you get past the cave just beyond here, you'll be there. So stop by and say hello.
Lucario! Stop by and say hello, Lucario!
Alright, Route 11. 11. I want to dodge this guy. Ah, but then again, I need level ups. I need level ups. And... she wants to battle. She has a Diggersby. Well, a Diggersby. I have a Samurott here, and you will probably get destroyed. Oh, it took out its sword thing, bruh. I had no clue it did that. Yo. That's wild. You want to learn close combat. Close combat. Yo, what do I forget for that? Because power up punch is amazing. Mach punch is amazing. Oh, man. I might have to forget Mach punch. I don't know, because Power Punch, we can boost up in an attack. Aqua Jet is pretty good. But so is Mach Punch. Oh, man. Because close combat is 120, bro. And again, we can boost up. I like being able to boost up. We have priority already. You know what? I'm gonna forget Mach Punch. We have priority already, but I like Power Punch too much because you can boost up. Alright. Get bodied. Okay. Alright. Armaldo is level 40, right? Yeah, this thing is level 40, dude. It's level 40. So let's go boombox. And Holo clip received.
Hello there. Looks like you've almost made it to Shallower City. That's fantastic. It looks like your journey with your Pokemon around the Kalos region is going swimmingly. I wanted to tell you about a person in Shallower who knows a great deal about Mega Evolution. People call him the Mega Evolution Guru. I've told everyone else about him, so if you have a second, you should give him a visit.
Of course, I will. Of course. There was a TM over here, I think. I don't want to teach anyone Cut, though. But then again, Cut is a grass type move in this game. And a lot of Pokemon can learn it, including Rosetta. Lambo can, too. But it'd probably be more beneficial to teach the Noodles. Just because even though Noodles probably isn't the best physical attacker... actually his physical attack stat is not that bad. I'm kind of feeling Cut. I kind of don't want to put Ancient Power on it. Because, what? Why? Well, I'm not keeping that thing in on a flying type. So, there's no point. Let's do it. Cut. Let's get it. Skia! Oh, wait. Yeah, I gotta slide down. Thought there was a hidden item around here. We slide down. Rock polish. Not too bad. Nice TM. I don't want to battle that guy. We got to get our Route 11 encounter. So let's go ahead and get this encounter here. So we get our encounter. And first encounter is a Chingling. All right. I got you, Chingling, with this Great Ball. And it's level 32. Why the wild Pokemon are getting kind of fierce. Hold on. Entrainment. You changed my ability to levitate. Okay. Hold this air cutter. I don't think it'd kill just because we're last resort, bruh. Crit capture, go. No crit capture. It's okay though. It's okay. I think what I'm gonna end up doing is I'm gonna wait to hatch our egg and just go ahead and get through the cave. Because we got to get our glittering cave encounter, or reflection cave, I'm sorry. Reflection cave encounter. So we're gonna get those two encounters, and then we're gonna make it a shallower city, and then we're gonna swap for two eggs instead of one. So we should be good to go there. I'm kind of getting burnt out. Oh man. Recording two videos back to back, boy, that is difficult. Got a hyper potion, that's good. Whew! I think this is a sky battle. Yeah, it's a sky battle. Okay. Alright. Run past you guys. Why do you turn around? There we go. Alright. So we can't use our roller skates in here. But we can get our encounter. And it's a Mr. Mime. Dude, that's so creepy, dude. That's so creepy, bruh. It's level 35. The wild Pokemon are catching up in level. The wild Pokemon are literally catching up in level so fast, it makes no sense. Wow. Like, that's literally 5 levels below me. Bro, what's with the gap? Filter. Ooh. Nice and filter. All right. We're going to go for the Draining Kiss. Alright. Wow, it did a lot more than I thought it was gonna do. Can I catch it? While it's behind a sub? Oh, we gotta break the sub. I'm gonna break the sub. Alright, so we break the sub. You Psybeam, that's fine. That is fine. And then we capture the Mr. Mime. We don't capture the Mr. Mime. Yeah, you don't have enough HP to sub. Crit capture, go. Nope. Okay. Wow, we cannot capture Mr. Mime. Do we have any Ultra Balls? We have one. I'm going to go for it. Let's do it. Right? Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Alright, Dusk Ball. We're in a cave, come on, please. We're in a cave. Please, we're in a cave. What? Wow. I don't. Mr. Mime is difficult to capture. I just need a crit capture, go. Can we, just give me a crit capture, please? I need that. It's not staying in the ball. Mr. Mime, I'm tired, let's go. Thank you. Click, thank you. We got the Mr. Mime.
Sweet.
All right, so now we can swap for 2 eggs. And we're level 39. We better be level 39 after all we went through to get that dang old Mr. Mime. Shoot. Freaking Mr. Mime, the barrier Pokemon. Isn't this thing called barrier in Japan, I think? I want to say it's called barrier. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to super repel now because I don't really want to see any wild Pokemon. So, and the dude captured my reflection. Yay. You have one Pokemon. It's a Loudred. Yay. Yeah. Woo. Level 38. 33. How are the wild Pokemon higher than you are? What? Oh! I forgot. They changed this thing to a fairy type. At least I think they changed to a fairy type. I think it's a fairy. Huh? Wow. Wow. You're kidding me, right? That scared me, dude. Okay, so fun fact, Loudred is part fairy in this game, or is just fairy type in this game. I don't know, but it's a fairy type because Dragon Pulse didn't affect it, and we caught the meanest play rough. So I'm glad, wow. Like, I didn't remember until, like, because there's some really weird things in the documentation, you guys. Like, I should have went for a Hyper Potion on, I messed up. Oh, well, whatever. Anyway, there has to be one of those trainers that heals your Pokemon in here somewhere, because, like, they always have one of those in this cave. Item? Revive. Useless! Because it's a lock. But, wow. I think Loudred is fairy in this game, which makes me kind of sad. Makes me very sad, actually. Holy crap. And I gotta watch out for these spots on the floor, too, because Pokemon are gonna drop from them. Let's see. Try and make sure I don't. Oh? Does she not want to battle? Thank goodness. Oh, but she wants to battle. Ah, she's an ace trainer. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. She has no Electrode. I'm scared. I'm terrified. So we're going to go into our Tangrowth here. Noodles. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt. And not going to do anything. Give me Giga Drain. Go. How do you cone claws? You don't even have any claws. You don't even have any hands. You don't have any fingers. How are you just gonna do that? You can't just do that. Double team. Don't do it. Okay, good. Ooh, boy. Boy, oh boy. Boy, oh boy. Boombox. I'm waiting for Boombox to evolve because that's the only thing on our team that needs to evolve now. That's the only thing on our team that needs to evolve. Okay, so we can go down that way. But what if we keep going? I really don't want to battle that girl. Alright. Okay. Let's go this way, and then this way, and this way, and then this way. For a Moonstone. I like it. I like it. But, that documentation, man. I read that documentation. I was just like, what in the world am I looking at when it comes to some of these Pokemon? Like, some of these Pokemon are just ridiculous. and she has a throw. As much as I would love to stay in with this boombox, I am not trying to catch a rock type move, so I'm going to switch out and also plug up my Nintendo 3DS because it is on the verge of dying. So let's go Samurai, because if you go for a rock type move, we're prepared. Rock slide, we're prepared. We resist those. Catch up Razor Shell though. Hyah! Man, I didn't. Wow. Actually, a Razor Shell just might kill now because of his lower defenses. I hope. Okay, good. Woo! I am risking it. I be risking it sometimes, but yeah, yo, like, it had to go. It had to die. If it didn't die from that, that would have been really weird, right? Yeah, yo, Rosetta is level 41. Noodles is 41. Yo, everyone is gaining levels, but these wild Pokemon are climbing. These wild Pokemon are literally climbing in levels. Like, they really are, and it's getting to a point where I'm a little afraid. I'm a little afraid of the trainers, because I feel like they're gonna, like, come out of nowhere and just be like level 42 or something. It's like, oh. And then we need to be prepared for Karina as well, because Karina has a Lucario, and if you guys didn't already know, Lucario is kind of scary. So wait, I feel like she heals your Pokemon. I just wasted like 3 hyper potions. I knew they had one of these healers in here, but I didn't know she was this. I'm disappointed in myself. Ah, come on, Artis. Just give me a double battle. Oh my gosh, she actually did. Gosh darn it, she did give me a double battle. Well, ask you shall receive, right? All right, so Armado is looking kind of nice here though. Looking kind of nice, but I'm gonna switch out. And I really don't know what to go for on both of these because, well, none of our moves are actually any type of effective, but I'm just gonna go for it. Whatever. Let's do it. All right, Samurott. I'm gonna need you to Razor Shell both of them. Oh man, Earth Power. That's gonna hurt. It didn't hurt a lot. Water Pledge. I completely forgot. Wait. Water Pledge. Why did I think that was another move? I thought that was another move. Water what? Okay. I didn't think. Okay. Yeah, you're a little dangerous, so you gotta go. And I'm gonna go ahead and knock you off. Like, I did not water. Poison point. Right. Of course. Yo, boombox is gaining levels, dude. We're going to eat that. Get out of here. What are you doing? Knock off. Boop. Ah, this poison. Okay. Water pledge. I don't know how I feel about that. Water pledge. Like, I thought that was a completely different move. I thought it was like ice beam or something, or some sort of other water type move. But no, it was water pledge. Yo, Rosetta's level 42. That's ridiculous. I need to take the lucky egg off of this thing. Like, the lucky egg is making these Pokemon gain levels. Like, boy, they are gaining levels. Does the Noibat still have the Lucky Egg on it? It doesn't. That's the problem. Item, take. Item, give. That's the problem. That is the problem. Lucky Egg. I'm trying to get a Noivern. By the end of this episode, I am trying to get a Noivern. Heal my Pokemon, please. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Okay. We living. I'm about to get this item over here too. What is it? Black belt. Ooh, that can help. I wish it was an expert belt instead, but you know, black belt. Yo, we could put that on our samurai. Actually, what is our samurai even holding? I think it's holding a lucky egg. Yeah, it's holding a lucky egg. Item. Give you the black belt. So then power up punch is gonna be doing a little bit more damage. Just a little bit. Oh, that is a spot where the Pokemon falls. And here's Tierno.
Hey, Vantablack! If you use Move Flash, not as many wild Pokemon will turn up.
Really? Huh. How about that?
I kind of depend on Flash. I'm still not very good at battling, so I keep running into trouble. I sure wish I could be as good as you.
Oh, well, thank you, Tierno, for the kind words. You are a kind fellow indeed. Escape rope. Nice. Alrighty then. Let's continue on the journey. Oh. Crap!
Look out! Oh! No! No! Yo! Bruh! Bro! What just happened?
He literally sat there and said,
I'm not as good of a battler as you are, Jay. I keep getting into trouble.
But no, he jumps and... It's okay. Because this dude is getting blown back. Alright, he is getting blown back. Psychic. Wait. Yo, you outspeed my Pokemon. Hold on, that's an issue. Hold that Rock Tomb as well. Friggin' Zatu. Get out of here. Level 40. Give me my Noivern. Air Slash. Oh, yeah, you do. Air Slash. Ooh, Noivern about to be powerful. Zenobia, level 40. Dazzling Gleam. Yeah, you do. Dazzling Gleam. Ice Fa- Ha!
No!
Actually, oh well, so much for that. Well, my entire plan just went down the drain. All right, so I have decided that Grottle is a huge threat to me, and oh crap, we're in the rain. Frick, dude. I have to switch out all of my Pokemon. This is so stupid. This is so dumb. Like, bro, why me? I don't understand. Like, seriously, we had just hit level 40. Bro, we was gonna have a Noivern. No Noivern for you, Jay.
No Noivern for you. Earthquake. But no. No Noivern for you, Jay. No Noivern for you. No. Instead. Instead, Grottle, for whatever reason, carries Ice Fang. Ice Fang! Ice Fang! For whatever reason, Ice Fang! Right! Wow. I feel like 40 was the level too. I feel like 40 was the exact level we needed for our Noibat too. I think. Crawdaunt. Man, do you actually think I care about this Crawdaunt? I really don't. Like, that Crawdaunt is as good as gone. Like, go away, please. Alright? Like, I am actually a little bit angry right now. Like, you... Oh, it was level 48. Okay, never mind. I thought I was level 40 when it evolved. Level 48? That's a long time. Well, I guess I'm not as, like... Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I don't care. I guess, like... As far as things like that go, I guess I'm not, like, too mad. But... It definitely does suck that, you know, it happened, so. I don't know, but. Whatever. We lost our dragon type. We lost our flying type, so now we gotta find something in PC to replace it with. Well, then again, we do get two hatches, though, so we might be able to find something that can replace a dragon type. Because, I mean, that was a dragon, you guys. That was a dragon. Yo, who told you? Like, stop Giga Draining. Well, first I'm gonna knock off that Bayonet. That Bayonet is dead. Hyper Potion, Tierno. Please don't be annoying, dude. Shadow Claw, that's great. Giga Drain, that's great. And then knock off. That Bayonet is gone. Huh? Bayonet must be part dark in this game. I completely forgot because, hey, you know, I don't remember everything from the documentation, unfortunately. I feel like we can't take a hit from that Ludicolo, so I'm gonna heal and take out that Ludicolo because the Bayonet is honestly not even a threat to me. Like, the Bayonet itself is not a threat to me at all, so I'm gonna heal. And I'm taking out, wait, what did I do? Oh, that's so jank, man. Oh my, Scald, yep. Okay. Do we even outspeed this Ludicolo? I don't know if we do, but we're just gonna, I'm tired. I don't care. Okay, thank you, the Ludicolo is gone. Wait, what move did I go for on it? Well, Cross Poison's gonna hit this Bayonet. Yay. Level 42, Tangrowth, that's awesome. Level 41, Samurott, sweet. Rosetta, Cross Poison, yeah. Alright, Bayonet's gone. What the heck, man? Our Noibat, dude! Our Noibat's gone. I better go practice some more. Man, shut. Boom! Boom! Wait. Well, I need to switch you down here, but... Boy. I'm... Bro, I'm... You guys don't know. You guys don't know. Well, you guys do know. I am all types of, oh my gosh, why of all Ice Fang. I mean, don't get me wrong, guys. I get it. He has it for flying type Pokemon. I understand. I would have expected a Rock Slide, but Ice Fang, bruh, quite weak to it too. Like, there was no way we were gonna live that, because I mean, if we were a Noivern, we might have lived it. Oh my gosh, Air, no! Tierno, you're such a prick, man. Such a prick, man. Trace Levitate, yes. What did you try to use? I don't even know what to try to use, but this thing outspeeds me. Man, Chimeko's fast. Hypnosis. Oh, psh, we dodged those. Catch that Dazzling Gleam. Get out. Goodbye. Oh my gosh. Lambo's level 41. You wanna learn Slash? No, you don't. Okay. Oh my. Why, dude? Why? Why? Why me? Can I get out of this cave now? I don't feel like fighting that couple. Hyper Potion, that's great. I really don't feel like fighting that couple. I really don't. Please, I really don't. You guys don't want to battle me. Oh my gosh, you guys do. Y'all are so happy, but battling me, I'm honeymooners. We good. We are good. Krikatoon, fun fact, is part fighting in this game. Why? I don't know. Like, I really don't know. I actually don't know, but it's a fighting type in this game, and it's looking kind of a little bit scary. Look kind of a little bit scary, though. Catch a Rock Tomb, Vespiquen. So, watch this. Ready for it? Super effective. It's fighting type. All right, goodbye, Krikatoon. Level 41, dude. We are gaining levels. We're so over level right now for these trainers, but yo, that Tierno battle. Yeah, like, it just goes to show you, you can still lose Pokemon, even when you're over level. Like, we had a level 39 freaking Noibat. Of course, yeah, we got hit by a 4x effective move, but still, we lost our Noibat. We lost a Pokemon. I really don't want to battle that guy. But I know if we want to get like Alakazam's Megastone, we have to battle him. We made it out. We made it to Shiloh City. Thank you. So now what we can do is put our Noibat. I'm so distraught, you guys. Like, bruh. Noibat didn't deserve that, dude. Noibat did not deserve that at all. All right, so we got a Chingling level 32 and a Mr. Mime level 35. So, box nine, because that Farfetch'd is actually an egg. So, random.org, time to generate a number, and we get 19. All right, so 6, 12, 18, 19, Raiden. Yo, that has to be a Luxray. Raiden. Luxray, or I feel like it has to be a Luxray. I'm gonna level him up off screen, just so the episode doesn't run too long, you guys, but that has to be like a Luxray. Dude, honestly, an electric type on a team would not be all that bad. Well, then again, we have a fire type, which is weak to ground, but I feel like it has to be Luxray. It has to be. His name is Raiden. Shinx, knew it. Boom. There it is. Got it. Told you. Ha! We got a Shinx. Let's go. Raiden. Like, because that's like the only electric type I see people naming Raiden, you know? Level 6? Level 1. Thank goodness, level 1. Sweet. All right. Ah. looking kinda nice, Shinx. I see you, big dog. All right, so we have ourselves Raiden the Shinx, so that's pretty good. It does become, I think Luxray in this game is Electric Dark. Well, Shinx in this game is Electric Dark. So yeah, all right, so that's pretty good. So we gotta level you up, and now we're gonna go ahead and swap this Mr. Mime for an egg as well. So box 10, we're gonna generate another number, one. We can't, because we got the Snorlax. So we generate again, 27, 30, 29, 28, 27. We get Skippy. Who in the world is Skippy? I have no clue who Skippy is gonna be. Who is Skippy gonna be? It's gonna be level 35, but man, I need a dragon. I don't know. Like, looking at my team, we have a psychic fairy, a rock bug, a fire, a water fighting, and a grass type. Honestly, we're due for like an electric type. We're due for a dark type. We had a dragon, but hey, no dragon for you, Jay. No dragon for you, Jay. Yo, is Skippy gonna ever like evolve or hatch rather? Skippy, there you go. Good job, Skippy. Good job, Skippy to this. So, Skippy. Ooh! It's a Shroomish! That's kinda good! Okay. Skippy! Alright. Okay, are you adamant nature? Poison heal? Adamant poison heal. Yeah, boys and girls, we got, oh man, so if we lose tan growth, or if we lose tan growth and we lose Samurott or whatever, we can put this thing on the team. And it's gonna be level 32 anyway, so that's really good as well. And this is gonna be level 35. This is level 32. So, our box is looking kind of powerful right now. I'm telling you guys, our box is looking kind of powerful. I might put the Luxray on the team because, when it comes to typing wise, I mean, it's weak to bug, fighting, ground, fairy, and I mean, we have resistances to all those, and I mean, I don't know, I just feel like it'll add diversity to our team, so, it's kind of cool. But with that, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time, we will hopefully take on Karina, and we don't get completely, totally blown back. I do need to grind up a part of my team. I'm gonna grind up, I don't know, because see, the thing is about Karina is that, like, she's gonna have fighting types, but you know she's gonna carry poison type moves for fairies, and you know she's gonna carry rock type moves for flying types. I don't know who I'm thinking about using in the gym. I think I'm gonna use Noodles, maybe, because I know Noodles can take at least one poison type move, because it's really physically defensive. I might even use Samurott in the gym as well, not gonna lie. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead, get up out of here. Remember, 500 likes on any of the episodes this week, and there'll be a bonus episode for you guys on Saturday. Thank you guys so much for watching. Answer the comment question of the day. I am very sad about our Noibat. Be sure to I don't really know what else I have to say, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys tomorrow. I just completely blanked because I'm just really sad about Noibat. But yeah, I'm out. Peace!